Hey everyone, this is Rodney Gaylor from Rod's World. On this video, I'm showing a ferry ride from Lewes, Delaware over to Cape May, New Jersey. Enjoy.
Once you get on that ferry, can you see where you're going?
You get out of the car and you go up there and sit in the room.
On the ferry, you get out of your car. Well, I just stay in the car the whole time. I ain't gonna sleep.
Good morning.
And you have a triple A card?
I do. You need it. You're welcome.
It's just the two of you, right?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, you're good to go up 17.
17. Okay, thank you.
Have a good day.
You too. Guessing that ferry's as long as this line's are. You see where they got it painted off? I bet they may bust you up. It may not be. I thought maybe they were in three rows.
I think you carry more stuff in your billfold than I do.
I do. Okay, put on cards back. Mm-hmm. I guess we'll wait. Heading on a ferry. They might have more than one ferry. That boat ain't that big. No way they get all the cars on there. It's bigger than you think of. They got us in. Where to go? Food. So we got a camp pool. Place to go in. Mm-hmm. food area back here for breakfast if you want it. She's up here. I come back at my jacket, and then I come back to getting ready to take off. I can hear them. Getting ready to take off, ain't we? People's car alarms going off because the boat rocks. It's making the alarms go off. Somebody's good.
upset to her stomach, so. Because it's pitching. There comes the other cruise ship out that's from the, that's got the cars on it. The other one is from Vice. It's right here. That one's full of cars just like we are.
Loading off the ferry. First. How many cars did you count? Did you count any?
I can't count.
Neither. two rows in the center. What they have to do. That little dog. Everybody goes in a hurry, don't they? There's still two more back here, I see. Cars. Yeah, I see two more. New Jersey now.
Okay, I was going to kind of go over how much it costs to go on the ferry that we went on with the here is the actual ticket that we received. I know this is going on the FaceTime flip, so it's kind of backwards. I don't know if you can see it or not. What it is we had two adults. We had an AAA discount for two adults, and it was $16 for two adults to go on it. One standard vehicle for under 25 or 20 foot, which was $30. So we paid $46 to do the trip one way over, because we didn't have to come back. One-way trip to go over to New Jersey from Delaware. So that's how much it cost to do the trip. To do the little ferry ride. It was fun. It was just okay. My wife got a little sick, motion sickness. It does move like this, and it wasn't that. It was a pretty calm day, so it does move. I guess if you got inside where the inside is, would be better. You could not feel like you're shifting as much. Would probably be somebody that has stomach problems with the motion sickness. But for me, I'm used to being on bass boats and doing a lot of fishing. So for what I do, it was nothing. I mean, it didn't bother me a bit. I enjoyed it. Beautiful day out. You can see forever. But that's about what it takes to do the ferry ride. So hope you enjoyed it. Thanks a lot.